Hey YouTube, this is Logan Merrick back with another video, and we are going to be continuing our Doom Let's Play. So without further ado, let's get right into it. Now, I kind of forgot what I did because I haven't recorded this in about a week, I think. So we got that. I hate not having double jump. It's so tedious. I'm looking at references. I know that you're not supposed to go this way. But I'm doing it anyway, because ammo crates, apparently. Can I jump back up there? Oh. That happened. Okay, video game, let me jump. Retarded video game. Oh my gosh, it's not letting me jump. I've become a master at this. Thank you. It wouldn't let me jump. Alright, so. Oh, that's awesome. Let's heal up real quickly, even though I didn't really need it. Alright. Let's do this. I'm done. Wait a second. Wait, did we just go down here? Okay, it looks like that was where it's going. I don't know all what's in here. Looks like a room. Don't need that. I don't know why that's not locked, why that's locked. Oh well. Okay. Well, we're gonna try to find the... Where are we looking for? Like I said, I haven't played this in forever, so I don't remember what we're looking for, what we're doing. It's been that long. Okay, so I'm just gonna follow it this way. We'll take it. Like I said, at some point I died, so this might be like repeating. I'm not really sure. That was pretty easy.
Demon breach detected.
Oh, no. Well, I reckon this is where we need to go. I loved you. B. good guy. Let's try again. I hate these things. They don't die very easily. There we go. And of course, there's a corner. Not what I wanted to do, but okay. Perfect. Hell Knight. Last Argent Cell, I guess.
Anti-contamination.
Hate these things. I think I hate these things the most. These are the worst. They're hell friggin' spawner things. They need to die. All of them need to die ASAP. Anyone I see must die. They're like they're a huge concern. They summon things. Really irritating. Yes, die. No one loves you. Please die. What? That kills you? You're actually joking. Like, does it save, like, when you destroy the... Okay, never mind, I'm fine. Okay, so that's why I died that first time, because I hopped off on accident. Die, okay. That makes more sense. Okay. I did not know that killed you. Wait a second, how did I die? That made absolutely zero sense. So far, 90% of my deaths have been because of, my own doing on accident. I find that super funny. Die! Die! Demon! Demon lady needs to die. ASAP, die. Annoying piece of garbage. Why are you not dead yet? Seems like annoying piece of garbage. Ow, almost dead. Okay, that's not good. Okay, yeah, I got screwed. That's why I hate those things. Those summoners are really, really... I hate those things with an absolute passion. And that is why, because they just are... They don't die. They refuse to die. And it's super stupid. try this again. Third time. You, my dude, need to die. You take care of you, actually. So you don't do it. You kind of were a pest as well. Black wolf. Second, where is she? There she is. Where is the demon lady? It's so hard to keep on the move with this girl. She doesn't die. And then she keeps summoning things. Which makes her, like, pretty much impossible to kill. You, sir, need to die. There we go. Yes! Thank you for dying. You worthless pile of garbage. I'm not even caring right now. I'm just gonna kill everything in sight. Where's the last demon then? Die, you scumbag. Thank you for dying, you scumbag. That's the way it came. So there was another door I wanted to try. I don't know where it was. Oh, I was told something about the force field. Before you do something with the force field. I don't know. I have to do some first stuff. Probably some system I have to restore. Random pentagram. Back where I started. That's the one I wanted to go. Die. Scum. Oh yeah, I was gonna make a Star Wars joke. And then I lost my train of thought. You're joking. That was annoying. Well, okay then. Okay, I'm super confused now. Where am I now? No, this is where I go. Okay, I think I have to do something around here. Another door nest. Why not? All right, let's try this. Definitely have. Oh, it's chainsaw. I know who that was. Oh, I think I remember. I'm probably going like one huge circle right now, but oh, this is one of the Argent things that I'm sure. I don't remember. So where do I need to go then? I know I need to destroy that Gornet. I guess we'll try this door again, maybe. James, I've been here. Okay, so what do I do then? I'm so confused. Okay, so I need to destroy that Gorna. I don't know how to get there. Looks like I'm popping. It has to be a way to get up. Yeah, I've beat this game before. I should know what. Well, I know what I need to do. I need to stop that thing right there. I need to stop that. I'm trying to. I guess that our only option is that door. Follow this. There's the Gornest. My beloved Gornest that I absolutely hate. Shotgun to the face at point blank. I don't think that'll work for you. I don't think that'll work for you. Yeah, screw it. I'm using this. Die. Everything must die. There's the things. Hey. I saw the demon lady. She must not exist anymore. That made life so much easier. Why can't we just have one of those at every spawn? It's like, please. these things. I'm gonna see if I can upgrade my Kratar suit. Guess we'll quit.
Remember, the
12th
Council of
Grimlock
is always watching.
Well, guess what? No one cares. 12th Council of...
Whatever.
That's the last one, boys. Alright, we're at 21 minutes. Let's check around here. Make sure I don't miss anything good.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
Good.
We'll be back at square one.
Good, Argent Energy is disabled.
You have no idea what you have just done.
Yeah, I just saved your freaking little planet.
I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can try.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Boom. Exploration. Perfect, boys. Alrighty, guys. I think that'll be it. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.